Yeah, we
Life's good.
Looking back on the film, what stood out about the way you guys played on defense?
Mainly the fire, the tenacity. You can really see it from every guy, you know. Coach challenged us all week to, you know, come into this week. I mean, come into this game and make a statement. So I feel like we did that.
One of the, you know, Solo got a lot of snaps, and he's been kind of getting more and more. It's felt like for a while, like, he may never get this chance again. Yeah. Like, what it's been like for someone who's seen him fight through everything the past few years to see him get this chance?
Yeah, I remember when I first came in, you know, Solo was, like, battling, and he was trying to fight back. Every time he did get back, it was just something else hitting him. But I'm really proud of that guy, you know. This guy that I've seen up close and personal, the work that he's put in from the training room to the weight room to the film study. You know, I'll be here late studying film. I open the door, boom, he's already here watching film. So just seeing the work that he's put in, I'm really, really tremendously proud of him.
He was another Trinity League guy like you. Like, yeah. Was that, you know, kind of knowing what the expectations were for him coming in? Like,
yeah.
What's this journey been like for you to watch, like, both afar and up close?
Yeah, watching him, you know, me and him have had, you know, one-on-one talks, you know, we knew each other before we came to SC, so we've had a lot of one-on-one talks, and, you know, he's just telling me about the mental stuff that he had to battle with, you know. So, like I said, I'm extremely proud of Solo and what he's been able to accomplish and what he's going to accomplish moving forward.
What stands out about their quarterback, Emory?
He's a really tall dude. He can make all the throws, but he can also extend plays with his feet, really.
Do you guys watch his Florida film, or is it just these first three games?
For me, I've watched the first three games, but, you know, I'm going to continue watching film from last year and this year.
What's Eric just kind of meant to that linebacker room, especially from the maybe a leadership perspective on the defense?
He's a guy that brings the fire. You know, he brings fire every day. He's really, you can see it in the way he plays. You know, he's extremely fiery. That's the first word that comes to my mind when I think of Gentry. You know, I think of a guy that brings energy, brings juice, and, you know, don't let size fool you, he'll come with a thumb. So, you know, he's a guy that has an extremely incredible amount of range. Like, you rarely see that as an inside linebacker. So, you know, I'm really happy with what he's been able to do.
I was going
to
say, I don't think I've ever seen it.
Yeah, I've
that
never.
That much wingspan.
Yeah, nah, not the ones I've seen. But, you know, it's a changing game.
Given the emotional nature of this last win, how do you guys guard against a letdown going against a team that's kind of struggled the past few weeks?
You can't really switch your mindset. You know, the mindset of this team is, it's another week that we have to prepare and not take lightly. You know, it doesn't matter what the opponent is, the faceless opponent. We have to control what we can control and come in and do what we do.
How do you feel like you guys used the hostility of that road crowd on Saturday?
It was a challenge for sure, because, you know, it was something that we never really, like, faced this season yet as a team. So, you know, I was extremely proud of our guys and how we were able to fight.
Saw you doing snow angels on the
river.
What was that about?
Oh, no, I was going to, but then I was like, nah, I'm not going to do it. Yeah.
Hey, last trip there, man. You got to.
Yeah. I thought about it, but I was like, nah, I'm going to keep it classy.
If you could play any sport at USC besides football, what would you play?
Ooh. Honestly, I want to try men's volleyball. Volleyball. I like that.
Was that just for Katie?
Nah. I want to try volleyball. I like that. Or, you know, I'll be messing with the track coaches. You know, like, put me on the 100. Just see what I can do.
Who would win in a race, you or Jordan Addison? Because he was saying track too. So
me.
Who would you?
Jordan.
You?
Knows. Yeah. Jordan knows. It'll be me. Without a doubt. If I get a head start.
Awesome. Stay
cool. Yeah, appreciate y'all.